us nothing but male comics out here grinding and putting asses in the seat. They want you to think that there's no African-American comics making money out here except Kevin Hart and Bill Bellamy and fucking FaZe on and shit. But you looking at a bad bitch, there's women out here too. There's women out here putting it down too. You looking at them.
Don't holler at me, nigga. What the fuck is going on?